Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Get a sneak peek at the new Yonex V-Core Pro line right now. We've seen Francis Tiafoe posting about these, and we've seen some of the players out there rocking as well. Other players, Yonex players, rocking these out there on the courts already. So first up, I've got the V-Core Pro 97 in the 330-gram unstrung spec. This is the beefy racket. Expect to see Stan the Man wielding this one out there on the court any day now. Have not had a chance to get out and hit these yet, but they've updated some really subtle features on the rackets just to enhance the playability. So you can, from what we've been told, expect a little bit more spin, feel and control out of the rackets with a very similar spec to previous models. So they're gonna come through, this one especially is gonna come through the ball really well, help you hit that heavy driving ground strokes, big booming serves, which you know Stan the Man is known for, especially off that backhand. He really cracks that shot. Expect a really good offering right here for the advanced level player. Nice beefy player's racket. Dropping down now to the 310-gram version of the Pro 97. So a little bit faster, more of like my kind of spec, actually. Racket a little bit easier. So this is intermediate through advanced level player's racket right here. Again, it's got the same features, so you're gonna get some enhanced playability from this update. But if you're coming out of the old V-Core Pro line, you're gonna find this a super easy racket to transition to. So we're really looking forward to getting out there and hitting that one on the court. Again, we've not hit any of these yet. Racket I'm really excited to get out and playtest is this 320-gram version of the 97. And this is called HD, and the HD stands for high density. And that refers to the 1820 string bed. So I'm a big fan of the 1820 string pattern. This one has it. It's in a spec that's 320 grams unstrung, so it should be a really fun player's racket to get out there. Again, intermediates through advanced level players, gonna get a lot out of that. Now, if you're looking for a little bit more pop, but still an emphasis on control and feel, the V-Core Pro 100 is a great way to go. This is the 300 gram version of it. And all the rackets we've discussed so far, we're gonna be playtesting, so be sure to check out our reviews later on. But again, you know, we've got a solid 3 to 4 weeks of hitting to get on these before we post those. This one's the V-Core Pro 100, 300 gram. Again, similar update to we've seen in the other line. Loving the cosmetics on these rackets. And that one's gonna be a great one to get out there and play test as well. And then for something a little lighter and more maneuverable, you can drop down to the 280 gram version. That one has the white grip on it. And again, just gonna give you a little bit more access to racket head speeds. So if you're looking for something that's super easy to whip around, generate some spin with, the 280 gram version of the 100, great way to go. It's gonna really help you manipulate that ball. And then also for the smaller framed adults or juniors coming out of a junior racket into adult size racket, and they still want an emphasis on control, with a nice blend of maneuverability to help them get the racket around, 280 gram unstrung weight. Great way to do it right there from Yonex. That's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.